What happened to you last night? I take it, didn't go well with Jason. You in the right mood this morning?
No, sorry.
It's all right. Thanks for trying anyway. This will cheer you up. Got an email from Lovie and Uni.
They want to interview you for the course?
I was as surprised as you. Interviews I'm used to. I mean, I have to have a solicitor present.
Rob, this is amazing. I told you you could do it, didn't I?
As soon as they say yes, me and you are going to go to Edinburgh and get out of here.
I've got to get to school, but we'll talk about it later, yeah? And come to mine.
Yeah, sounds good. See you later.